Next question comes from Mike, who's asked, can you splice essentially another circuit into an existing wire? Yeah, absolutely. That is my preferred technique of doing exactly that. Essentially, we're replicating exactly what we looked at in the demonstration. This is something we will be doing from time to time, particularly maybe you've got a factory wiring harness and you want to add in an additional sensor where you need to splice into the 5-volt supply and the ground. Yes, that's exactly the technique. It does get a little tricky when you've got an existing harness because you're obviously trying to break into the middle of a wire somewhere, and what that does is it makes it very difficult for you to apply sheathing. So it's important, or SCL or something, to insulate and protect the crimp that's finished. What I try and do here wherever possible is actually extract the terminal from the back of the ECU header plug. This can be tricky depending on your specific ECU. Some are quite fussy on how you actually remove or deepen a connector. But once you've got that terminal out of the connector body, it gives you full access to the wire, and then you can apply some SCL over the top to protect it. I do try wherever possible to make those splices at the back of the ECU header plug. The reason for this is if we make them inside the engine bay or at other points in the harness, even with a crimp, it does still provide another area where we could potentially have a failure point. So we want to minimize the movement of those splices. So doing that at the back of the ECU header is the best place to do that.
That question was taken from one of our free live lessons. If you like free stuff and you're the type of guy who wants to expand your knowledge, click the link in the description to claim your free spot to our next live lesson. You'll learn about performance engine building and EFI tuning, and you'll also have the chance to ask your own questions, which I'll be answering live. Remember, it's 100% free, so follow the link to claim your spot.